Hello, everybody. Welcome back to The Division. It's the Tom Clancy thingy-mabob. It's in beta. Now, the last mission was really, really hard. And when I stopped recording, I took a little breather. And I was looking around the menu, and I realized that you can, like, upgrade your armor and stuff. And I'm really hoping I didn't have this upgraded armor all along, because I had, like, this that takes your armor down to 3, I'm guessing. And this to, like, so this is how you upgrade all your stuff, basically. You press... I think it's this button right here to get into the menu, and you go into the menu and you've got, like, I think it's stuff I've picked up from dead people, basically. And, like, if you look at the weapons here, so I'm on this is a really bad weapon, I think. It's very confusing for me. You can change stuff on your character as well. I think this is a bit restricted, actually. Pouches, I guess you get to choose what you put in there. And then your appearance as well, so I can just, at the moment, I can only take his jacket off and put it back on. I'm going to leave his jacket on him, obviously. So we've just upgraded some of our stuff. Just turn the volume up because I can't hear anything. And yeah, so we're going to go do the next mission, maybe? Oh, maybe I have to use the laptop and do something here. Oh, okay. Each wing has 10 upgrades. The medical wing requires medical wing supplies for each. You want to build, mega win, yep. Each upgrade built contributes to the percentage of the wing. Okay. Cool, so you can, like, each upgrade will award one or more perks. Okay, first let's build the first upgrade. Okay, finally.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough.
Oh, I see.
I will bring you something from my wine rack.
So it, like, upgrades the whole room. That's brilliant.
Finally, a clinic. Gotta start somewhere. We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work cut out for us.
What does this do? I don't know what this does. Survivor guide, none found. Okay. I don't think we have to go to the clinic anymore. Okay, so what other missions are there?
You looking for anything?
No, stop shouting at me. Restock. Oh, that is needed. I'm fully stocked. Sweet. What does this 7 mean? So have I got... Is there another mission I need to do out here? We're about to find out, because I have no idea. Oh, select mission. Okay, there we go. Right, look. Death location.
Jesus, it's Christ. I want to give a big fuck you to whoever sent me to this place. Deep in dead bodies, which means it's drawing cleaners like flies.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes.
Don't worry.
In that order.
I got this.
One's important, the other's vital.
What did you scan the citizen for?
Up your pendejo. Let's not jump the gun.
Hey, I just got offered to give you something.
You didn't deserve that. No one does.
Stay cool. I got no issue with you.
Oh my god, can you shoot birds? If you can shoot birds, that would be the best thing. I shot a bird. Wow, that was cool.
Where did that come from?
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sight! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Not a fan of that gun. Where are they? Alright, let me talk to this guy.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make him think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol.
Okay.
Hostile forces approaching.
One thing I need to do is change my... I can't change my weapon, I have to do that in the thingy, okay. So I'm stuck with that crappy gun. That's alright, let's just try and use it, okay. Not bad, not bad. Yeah, no, it's a really good gun, actually. I changed my mind. It's decent.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
It's cool, we got this. There's loads of us. Where are they coming from? Oh, they're coming from down there. Nope, they're coming from right there. Got him. Got him.
More hostiles detected.
Great shot. Without you, y'all made a difference. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next
what?
JTF patrol.
We've already had that dialogue. Is that done now? Oh, I'm still not down at where I actually need to be. Oh, okay. Just doing some street defending, you know?
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
I'm sure he's still alive. Okay. If I stand on this, do I die?
Target acquired.
No, I don't.
Sub-level 3.
Gain entry to the morgue site. Oh, they're bad people here. Are they bad people? Who are you guys? Oh no, you're my people. Hello, my people. Whoa! No, you are bad people. I thought they were my friends. Oh. I'm dead. Oh, God. Oh, God, I've used so much health already. Is that it? Am I in? Where were they shooting from? Someone behind me? Oh, there he is. Oh my god. As if he's not dying from that close range of combat. Jesus. I've got no ammo left after this, I don't think. I want to go to there. All the way over there. Come on. Ah, fuck. The checkpoints in this suck so much. Okay, so I've changed my weapons because I don't actually think that scar was very good. And I'm gonna kill that guy. One thing I really love about this game is how you can take cover behind literally anything. Oh look, they're completely unaware. Like you really aren't restricted in this, when it comes to taking cover. Okay, so the key in this mission seems to be rage. Rage range. Oh my god, he died really bad. Alright, I feel like I should have a med kit, but I don't really want one yet. Okay, I got one. Can I have a checkpoint, please? Please give me a checkpoint. Can't see anything in there. That's pretty scary. Okay, it's
pro- word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
That looks like a checkpoint to me. Checkpoint, there we go. Right. Can you, like, take these guys out, or do you just have to shoot them? They'd never make that clear. They should at least specify that you can't, just like, whatever you do, you can't take them out silently or whatever. This guy's none the wiser. Whoa, yes he is. He's very wise. Alright, he's gonna explode. So this seems to be... best option seems to be to, like, go to their... yeah, go to their little packs they got on their backs. That rhymes. I know. This gun is awesome for sure, like for close combat. Anyone around? Go for it. Seems to be alright when you get, like, if you get cover. Another checkpoint, that means some shit's gonna go down.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site.
Oh, brilliant.
They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Oh, I've already met them guys. Like, it's a bit late to tell me that. I like the little route that it gives you. Oh, there's a guy over there. I wonder if we can, like, get their backpacks, make them explode, you know? Okay, I'm gonna die. Alright, I'm not gonna die. Not yet, anyway. I'm about to. Come on. Come on. Whew. Well, there's a nice flammable barrel right there. Let's say contaminated. Am I going to get contaminated? Oh my god, I'm going to get contaminated. Contaminated zone. Required filter 01. Oh, okay, I don't have that, but that's cool. I don't need it. Am I going down here? Oh, God, this is scary. Like, really scary.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, Construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Oh yeah.
Activate power relay.
Activate the power relay. Oh, it's right there. Okay, it's not right there, which means this is going to be horrible. Oh no, this is easy. Can we just get out of here now, please? Right, is this a checkpoint? Sweet.
Confirmed. Local power back. Online.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
I don't have a mask. I just went through a contaminated zone.
Now entering a contaminated area. Leaving contaminated area.
I got a med kit. Whoa, I did not see that coming. Oh, Jesus, I didn't see that coming. It scared me a little bit. Oh, God. They're, like, falling down. Oh, God. Oh, God. This guy sees me, I'm dead. Because they got, like, flamethrowers and shit. Are they all gone now? Are they all gone? What have you got? I didn't see what you had. Flashbang grenade. There was a health kit down here earlier. Maybe I've still got it.
Activate secondary power relay.
Oh, yes. Doing it. Doing it, Mom.
This job's gonna take more hands than I've got.
I'm here.
You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
No.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
I don't have time for this.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
Oh, I need to run. I don't want to get contaminated.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Are there still going to be guys around? Or are we done with them now? I don't understand. Oh, there's clearly still guys around. That guy's freaking scary, right? Oh, there's another one. Axe murderer. Oh, God. Well, he didn't even get me. Now I know there's guys here. Notice how earlier I was just, like, running really fast. Straight into here. I've got the mad axe murderers. That's one of them gone. They're not both going to have been gone, are they? I'm not going to be that lucky. If there's more of those guys, I'm going to crap myself, to be honest. Adjustable mask? Sweet. What does this do? Right. Let's pause. Inventory? Where was it? Was it in here? No. No. Here. Adjustable mask. You can't... You need a higher level to equip this item. Well, why let me pick it up? That's stupid, that. Come on. Come on. What does the halt mean? What's the hand? Oh. Oh, that was easy. They fit like a glove. Oh my God, checkpoint. Oh, look at them.
It's actually working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that and we're in business.
Sweet, well, there's scary guys coming. What do I do? There a guy coming up. Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me. There a guy coming up. Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me. Oh my god, that scared me so much. I'm not even mad, I'm dead. That scared the crap out of me. Oh god, there's another one. What the hell? Is he dead? He's dead. Where's the other one? Oh my god, that's scary. Run.
So, that shooting, that was you, right?
Yeah, a little bit.
I think someone might have heard you.
I'm just running for it.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh my god, there's like three of them. Are they still following me, or did I get rid of them? I literally ran away from... Oh my god, no, there's one right there. What the hell? Where did you come from, son? Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm dead. I can't see anything. Oh my god, this guy. That was so scary, that bit. Are they following me then as well, or did I actually lose them? Oh my god, where's that guy even coming from? Another freaking health pack. Look, I just ran straight through.
Can I have secondary power?
Checkpoint. That's... Please let this be the last one. This game's scary.
Warning. Hostiles inbound.
Oh, brilliant. Well, let me drop this. Okay, I'm just going to die. They were definitely following me. Maybe now that I've reached a checkpoint, there won't be.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
I don't care.
Connect secondary power relay.
Oh, what? Where am I? Okay, so...
The contaminated area.
So they follow me, but they're not behind me anymore. What's the skull mean? Oh, is that this? Maybe.
Warning. Hostiles in.
Oh shit, how do I drop this? They can just jump straight over that, can't they? So, are they gone now? Alright. Let's go. Whoa, that was tense. Why can't I run? Please let me run. Please.
Warning.
Fuck's sake. Let me go on my job, guys. Come on, I'm just an electrician. This is where I die. I'm dead. That killed me. Alright, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go through without picking up that thing. Defeat everyone.
Connect secondary power relay.
Defeat everyone. And hope for the best.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Look, no one's here now. So annoying. I don't want this. How do I take this off? How do I... Alright. So I have to pick this up.
Warning.
Alright, cool.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Why are they running that way? That's the wrong way, buddy. It's like they were, like, scripted and, like, they missed their cue, so they had to quickly run from behind the scenes. Maybe that's what it really is. Maybe that's what it's all about. It's just one big stage show. And this guy has no idea. Warning. Just hurry up and give me the warning so I can drop this. Oh, no, wrong thing. Let me defend myself. Are they not going to come? Oh god, he's gonna explode. He's gonna blow. Right, okay, no one's around now. What there definitely will be though is there's gonna be them two guys with the scary things, so let's just equip. Let's just make sure I got all the ammo I need, okay. Whew. Right, we're right there now. Well, we're not actually.
Warning.
There we go.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Hunting gloves. I'll take them. Right. I'm slowly getting this. I just wish there was more checkpoints, really. Like, because for the type of mission it is, there's too much time between checkpoints, I think. Right, this is the bit. There's going to be hostiles just before I put it in, isn't there? Look around. Please don't make me do this anymore. Oh, shit.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up.
It's pissing me off.
Get out of this fucking crypt, the better.
Yeah, I know, right?
Hey there. Hang on a second.
Are you going to come and help me?
Testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now.
Is that the guy there?
Just want to give you a heads up. It's going to get real dark, real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot or so. Everything's going to shut down for a minute.
No. Oh, there's an emergency light. It's fine.
Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson. Because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
All that racket I made.
What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Clean it. I thought you took care of these guys.
I did, I swear. I'm getting up here. There we go. Where are they? Why are you telling me to go down there? Neutralize the cleaner threat. Where are they? Oh. They seem to like not move far. I don't see it. This thing's pissing me off. I hate that. Oh, there they are. I'm dead. Oh, please don't. Please. It's going to take me so far back, isn't it? Oh, no. That's cool.
I thought you took care of these guys.
I did.
Really?
Yeah, really. Oh, okay. So when I was hiding over there earlier, they all literally spawned behind me. That's brilliant. All right, let's get this done. Where's the other guy? Oh my god, I'm scared. There he is. Come on. Wait, I think I'm on multiplayer, but I don't think I am as well.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, thank god I moved. That guy's like kamikaze. Let's wait for him to start cooking up a grenade, because he's gonna... What does he do, that guy? What's the point of him? Give me time to reload, come on.
That's more of your people in the elevator.
That's not me, that's not my people.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Where's the elevator? I don't... Where are they? Are they staying down there? I don't know where they're going to. Alright, they're right there. That guy is really big. Oh fuck, he's like a boss. Like a boss. What's the point of him? I don't understand him. Oh, he's invincible until I kill everyone else, I guess. Alright. Alright, now he's gonna come for me. Whoa, that flame goes forever. What the hell? What a fucking guy.
Friendly.
Ah. I'm out of ammo. Oh, you are having a joke. Oh my god, did I... Come on, run, 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 run! Oh my god, why? Why wouldn't you run? Oh my god, this guy is freaking scaring the crap out of me. Alright, I think I glitched out the game. honestly think I glitched the game out, but I don't care because that boss is freaking scary.
Fucking thing.
All right, that's a wrap. Systems. Ow, I shouldn't have jumped that far.
We got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas. We'll lock everything down so no one can come in behind us and fuck this up.
Where are you, dude?
You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topped.
All right, cheers.
I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
That was hard, man.
Kieran.
Look, there's Dom's little brother is in my party right now. He's just joined my game and I can't talk to him. Okay, so I've had a quick look around and I believe that's pretty much it as far as missions go for the beta. I'm completely out of ammo, so I don't want to encounter those guys. It is a really good game. The checkpoints seem too long between... the checkpoints seem too long in missions... And the bosses, for the start, I'm assuming this is what the start of the game is like. And for the start of the game, the bosses are really, really, really hard. Like, you could probably tone it down just a little bit. But apart from that, I mean, it is a really good game. And, yeah, I'm not sure whether I'll get it or not, but it was really fun playing. Oh, look, this number plate actually almost says Josh. It says Losh. So, yeah, I'm basically just going to leave it here for now. There doesn't seem too much more to do, to be fair. It is a really good game, but like I say, I'm not sure. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the videos, hit thumbs up. If you like my videos, hit subscribe, and I will see you in a bit.